to the Star Spangled Banner for the first time in my life played by a Chinese orchestra on Chinese instruments, I was in fact deeply moved.